We are on a new planet, Eos. Pretty awful at the moment, but we have just set up a little beachhead, I suppose you'd call it. A landing point. And we are now able to... ride around in this bad boy. I think they approve. Alright. This planet's full of dangerous level radiation, so to get around, we need the Nomad.
The Nomad should handle pretty smooth. Check both forward and reverse, would you?
Okay. So R2 forward, L2 reverse. Oh, and L1's like a boost. Cool. Oh, it's just a suspension. Right, so which way are we heading? We're heading over here.
Yeah. I know.
So, making new friends again.
I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a Pathfinder. I was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh?
You think?
Maybe you want to knock me down a couple more times to make sure.
No, that's okay. You're obviously corporeal. Pretty solidly built, actually. Well, look at that.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Oh, crap.
Problems.
I know these things from Habitat 7.
Later! Just take them out! Keep targeting that one! They make a little bot!
Wow. Ow. I think the, Yo, shotty. Where are they? Alright. That's a... Well, that one had legs. Cool.
Not bad. My first tangle with the Remnant was a lot messier.
Remnant, eh?
These monoliths, the Observer and Assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the Remnant. Like, my name's better as PB.
PB. Nice to meet you.
Thanks for helping with those things. I'm Ryder.
You're a mystery. I've been studying those glyphs for months, and then you arrive and... poof, solved.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All Remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
It does seem pretty convenient. Yeah.
You sure it'll help Eos? Or am I just a handy way to get those monoliths online?
I'm a little offended by that, Ryder.
Good.
Okay, maybe. But we both get what we want. Just try. It's not like we can make this planet worse. Here, take my nav points. I've got to figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
You're telling me. Right, so we've got two more of these freaky deaky monoliths to sort out. Cool. So where did we park? Oh,
radiation levels increasing.
Let's not go out.
Radiation levels normal.
Report said the evac was cut off by kids.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Wrong.
Override, close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket? And that thing? Son of a...
Can we get out of the way?
Look sharp. That thing is out there.
And the Ket? Everything's grounded till they're gone.
Don't let it grab you!
Oh wow, is that what, it's causing the trouble for the unit.
Another dropship with reinforcements, watch out!
There you go, McFly. A bit annoying having to reload just at that exact time. Go away from where the shooting behind me. So I don't care. I don't need to get up high, please. Oh, it would also be helpful if I could shoot. Yeah. Okay. Who else is left out here? Oh wow. Okay, I can tap circle to dodge. Did he just... Oh jeez, there's this big guy there. But... Ooh dear. And I'm running low on ammo.
This component, a security tagged for Site 2.
Looks like they had some sort of special project going. Let's find the rest.
What? Do it, him. Oh, damn.
Don't let it grab you!
See if we can... Whoa, get up high.
Uh.
Should hope. Oh no, there's still a couple more blips. Oh, of course, it's this big guy. Let's try the old shot here. Gross. I'm just gonna take all of that. Kind of pretend I didn't get a scan him. But I think we're okay now. Yeah. I know it's. Oh my god, there's always. One more. Where is it? Ah, it's cut over there. Okay, up. One more. It's kind of annoying how they keep popping up. There we go.
Clear. We're clear.
No wonder Site 2 failed. Brazilian or not.
Yeah. Right, let's do that level up. So, ooh, wrong one. Nope. Skills. I've got 4 skills. Put into the shotgun. Stability, decrease your shotgun recoil, and climb. That might be what's this? Accuracy. Combat tools. Confirm. Let's look at what I can do with my biotics. Bike effect duration. I think I'm get the recharge, and then that gives me one more point. Shockwave, backlash, so it generates a frontal biotic Aegis barrier, flex most projectiles and reduces the damage of other enemy attacks. A well-timed initial activation interrupts melee attacks. Lance beats in that period mark. What do I need to get? I guess a barrier. Singularity. Nova. Pool. Throw. Shockwave on over. Point blank. Line of explosions. That sounds pretty cool. Ah, cool. Wow. What does Nova look like? Okay, so Nova's like a ground pound 450 and 260, but that's got a better range. I'm gonna go for that one. And if I don't like it, I'll just. Cool. Yeah. Ooh. I got the adept. Let's go for Cora. Let's level her up. Let's give her some defense. That's all she can do for now. Confirm. It's a bit annoying. Liam. Got 2 points, mate. Yeah. Cool. Okay, so we're running around trying to find components for a project in the second area of EOS. The second attempt of a base. Turns out it's right in the middle of this Ket research facility. We're gonna sort that out. Oh yeah, I've got my let's go. Oh wow, look at all them. Hey, got the amount. There's still another one over there. And it's gone quiet. Whoop.
Did those cats seem shaken up?
They've got the monolith well protected. We'll need to cut that shield's power supply.
Yeah, I think I fixed that actually. Whoops. Anything worth scanning? So this is inside that base we just fought to get into. Nice entrance.
That was pretty cool.
Huh. Well, yeah. Guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
Yeah.
You can call me Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmore. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
Holding our own. Exploring. Kind of exploring, aren't we?
Checking out these monoliths? The Ket seem pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the Ket. They think they're safe. but they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drek.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat is spoiled. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
Wow. He's a scary, aggressive guy. Cool.